nowhere now. Lowlands hold you with their heavy hands, make you sing songs of the damned, lay you by don't want to hear when you broke down. You broke down in a sad town. You ain't going nowhere now. Lowlands lay quiet and still. Sleep all day, but your ass don't feel. Your face won't let. Mouth won't smile, your eyes are full of empty miles. When you broke down, you broke down in a sad town. You ain't going nowhere now. You don't know how to get out now. No, the lands lay out back and beyond. You feel so far from where you belong. Sorrow there is raw and real. Beg for mercy, beg to. You broke down, you broke down in a sad town. You ain't got nowhere now. Oh, you broke down in a sad town. You ain't got nowhere now.
Thank you.
Every song is sad, everybody is blue. Every song is sad and everybody is blue. You're the same as me, I'm the same as you.
So much. How are you guys doing this evening?
Good. Better now. Yeah, great.
Thank you. Appreciate that. Well, we, in case you are in the wrong place, we're the Honey Dewdrops. We're from Baltimore, Maryland, and this is our sixth or seventh time here to Steve's, and we love coming here to Carbondale. And we've been making our way across the country. Arizona will be our ultimate destination before we head back east. And having a great time. Already been on a couple hikes, had a yoga class, did a run, getting after it. That's when we're at home on the East Coast, we think of that as the Carbondale, Colorado mantra, getting after it.
Gotta get after it.
So that first song we played for you was called Lowlands, a tune that was written born out of a skateboarding accident. And then that last song called The Loneliest Songs was our ode to sad music because we love it so much. But we're gonna move on with a Townes Van Zandt song for you. This is called Loretta.
Have a little shadow blues, play a blue and wailing Prettiest at the break of day, prettiest in the setting sun. She don't cry when I can't stay, at least not till she's all alone. Red, I won't be gone long, so keep your dancing slippers on. Keep me on your mind while I'm coming home, I'm coming home. I'm coming home, I'm coming home.
Thank you, thank you. I feel like I'm almost acclimatized here. Almost got enough breath to get through a song. Almost acclimatized enough to like put together a succinct guitar solo. Well, it really is a pleasure to be with you guys tonight and a pleasure to hang out in this town. It's like a little vacation for us. We're going to carry on here with the song that we wrote. This one is called Hold Love.
Makes no sound. see you spread and spare. Little here and a little there. Hold the stars down in my head,
in my head,
in my
heart,
far away down the dark. Oh, oh, what you want with me, you never say. Restless friend, you come and go with waves and forms I can't hold. Hold the stars down in my hands.
In my head. Kagey's gonna get the mandolin out here, do a couple songs. It's funny, I was talking with one of our friends in the audience here about playlists on Spotify, and we were looking at one called Breakup Songs, and I immediately thought to this tune that we're gonna play. It's probably not on that playlist, but I think a lot of people write breakup songs, and a lot of people really love listening to them. So, along with our sad songs, we're gonna add in this breakup song.
I heard a song today by a punk band, and it was entitled "I Hate Love Songs."
Could you imagine a world where we had just all hunky-dory songs?
Yeah.
Gotta have the good with the sad.
Yeah, you gotta have all sides, right? Yeah, a lot of people ask us, don't you have any happy songs? It's like, no, not really.
We've got some happy songs.
Yeah. Happier, but...
We've got some happy
Happy-ish.
Songs.
Happy-ish.
They're coming.
We got some love songs.
Got some love songs.
We have a friend
I think
who...
happy songs.
Yeah. We have a friend who suggests that maybe all songs are love songs. Because if you care about something enough to write about it, then... I don't know. That's worth thinking about. I feel what they're saying though about I hate love songs. Sometimes you hate
yeah,
a love song. That's right, yeah.
Well, let me rephrase. Here's a love song.
Part of this summer, but man, talk about a guy who left us with a lot of recorded music, starting from like I think the late 40s, even, he and his brother Carter recorded, and man, over the years, a lot of good stuff. A lot of gospel records. Makes you wonder, like, what, why? Why so many gospel records? But a lot of gospel. And some amazing singing. Definitely Ralph had one of those voices. We caught a Terry Gross with him back right after he died. I think she recorded a segment with him in the early 2000s, maybe, after he got a Grammy for the Old Brother Where Art Thou soundtrack. And it's pretty cool. If you wanna hear some good Ralph stuff, she gets him to open up about his childhood, and talks about growing up with his brother Carter, and you know how they got started making music, and he does some singing on it too, which is, it just doesn't get any better than that. But my favorite part of the whole thing is she talks to him about, you know, people have said your voice is, you could categorize like a high lonesome kind of sound, and he said something like, oh, you know, you can't learn that kind of lonesome. And I was totally bummed, because like my online lonesome courses, you know, they're just not gonna pay off now. Can't learn that stuff. So we thought it would be good to learn a song to make it as a tribute to Ralph. So this is the song we're gonna do for you next is one that he and his brother Carter had recorded back in the 60s, and it's called Who Will Sing For Me, which just seems perfectly right on, because we're all going to sing for Ralph. Oft I sing for my friends when death's cold form I see, when I reach my journey's end. Quiet song for you guys next. I know you didn't think it could get any quieter. It I can. So I got up this morning, and we've been staying in Carbondale the last couple days, and it's time for an oil change this part of the trip. So I drove into Glenwood this morning, and, you know, got the appointment all set up and got it all taken care of. And I wasn't that happy to be on the road at 8:30 in the morning, but it was absolutely beautiful because it was, you know, nice and sunny and just perfect out there. And man, driving around y'all's neck of the woods up here, it's really something else. It's impossible to like not notice everything that's going on outside your car window or your house window or wherever you happen to be traveling around here. And it made me think about this next song a little bit, because this song is, it's a quiet song. It's kind of a meditative song. For me, it's the same thing over and over. It's the same four chords over and over again on the fretboard. It's like yoga on the guitar a little bit. man, what a treat it is to be out here in these mountains. There's something I need about them. Mm-hmm. Something that I just tap into immediately. They're at like the same time really connecting to something deep in me, and also like so mysterious. So just love it. So this song is called Remington, and strangely enough, like the same feel that I get being out here in these mountains is a feeling that we get in Baltimore sometimes. I know, yeah, good old Baltimore, man. It's a good place to be. A lot of people ask us, why are you in Baltimore? Why would you move there? It's a great town. You don't hear a lot about it on the news being a great town, but I assure you there's a lot of good stuff going on there. And this is a song that's kind of echoes the quiet moments that we get in Baltimore every now and then. We named it Remington after the neighborhood that we were living in at the time. Thank you.
met a young couple in Longmont last weekend, and they had walked down the aisle to that song in Redstone like 3 weeks ago. It was really cool. But we said we were going to Carbondale, and they came up to us and they said, "We just got married, and we listened to that song as we were walking down the aisle." I thought that was, that gives me a nice visual with that song, along with all the other things too. Really sweet. Thanks, man. This is a tune called One Kind Word. It's our first song to ever be covered by another band. And I think that band has played here before. They're called Front Country. And they're out of the Bay Area the Bay Area of San Francisco. The Bay Area of California.
just want a little bit that you promised me. I just want the little bit that you promised me. Ginseng.
In E?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Gonna keep it loose. I like that every song slowly becomes a medley with what's going on next door.
Yeah.
Tune. This is called Ginseng Sullivan.
Mississippi Delta home. To my money, on a Mississippi Delta home. guys feeling all right?
Mellow Tuesday. Vibes.
I always used to hate it when teachers would ask you, like, how's everybody doing? Because it's like, how do you think we're doing, man? It's sort of, I guess it's sort of weird to want a certain response, but I hope you guys are doing great. So this next one is a song of ours called Horses, and it was written after I saw a book title called Half Broke Horses, and I just needed those three words to come up with this one. They just meant something to me, and I tracked it down and made it into a song. Thank you.
gonna send this one out to all those siblings out there. Everybody who's a sibling, it's a tune called Brother.
Sound for a lonely town. touch my head, love me that much more.
Thanks.
Can you do one other guitar song for that one?
Yeah, what cool. You got in mind?
Let's do that Tom Paxton too.
Oh, yeah.
Doing this next song on this trip, I learned it from a Tony Rice record, but it's a Tom Paxton song called The Last Thing on My Mind.
There was another chapter coming in there.
Dope. I wasn't gonna let it go. I love that last verse.
It's a good one. Gotta have them all.
So this being a...
Rat up.
This being a school night and all, I think we're going to play one more tune here. Thank you guys for coming out to hear us. And
one more set.
No, we're going to just play one more song, keep it an early night. I realize some of you just got here, though. Operating on Carbondale time, are we? That's horrible. I'm not trying to call you out. Like, hey. Well, no, I mean, we could play a couple more songs. We just figured that because it was Tuesday, everybody has to... Yeah, keep your... All right, we'll play a couple more.
You want to do something before this one, then?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's the long trouble.
Oh, okay, right. Yeah, let's try that. We haven't played that in a long time. You willing to go there?
Let's go there.
Okay. Let me think of that bridge chord real quick. Cool. We haven't played this in a long time. This is a song that we wrote on our first album. It's called Bluest Blue Eyes. And it feels like it's been about 10 years since we've played it. But thank you for the request.
Let's see here.
Just make it up.
I think I got it.
So long, trouble, so long. So long, trouble, so long. Tossed about and I get knocked around by all these people trying to me down. I won't give up and I won't give in. And I'll keep fighting until I win. So long, trouble, so long. So back, hey honey babe, I can hear him sing. So long, trouble, so long. So long, trouble, so long.
Songs about no more trouble. This one is actually called No More Troubles. I think we had to write that last one to get to this one. So this one we had in mind, Sleepless Nights. So you'll hear some times. Some times on the clock in there, and we'll sing it. We only bring up the topic of sleepless nights so that we don't have sleepless nights. So we'll sing it with that in mind.
Oh, right.
Yeah, and up in E. Up here with a song called Same Old, and this is one about getting out of the routine or the rut that you might find yourself in. thank you guys again for hanging out with us tonight. Really fun playing, as always, at the guitar shop here. Thank you guys. We do have some CDs and some vinyl over there. Really excited. We just got vinyl in the mail just before we left for this trip, actually. It's something that we've wanted to do with the record for a long time, and finally made it happen. I think we ordered the vinyl back in January. It takes forever because there's only like a handful of places that still make vinyl records. So if that's your thing, check it out. I think it sounds really good. We're really excited to have them in that form. And there's also an email sign-up list if you want to keep up with us. We send out a newsletter once every like 2 months or so. So yeah, thanks again, and hope to see you again down the road.
And thank you, Steve. We love you.
Yeah, Steve. Good job, man. Good job.
It's because of this venue. It's because of this town.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so much.